Milwaukee firefighters are on the scene of a 3-alarm fire right now. Good evening, I'm Terry Sater. Kathy and Toya have the night off, and we've just confirmed that some firefighters have been hurt. That fire has been going on for about 2 hours. 12 News' Jason Newton joins us live from 8th and Hayes on Milwaukee's south side. Jason.
Yeah, Terry, quite a story. Firefighters still here on the scene. If you take a look behind us, a few trucks still working. We're waiting to hear from the chief exactly on those injuries. First, let me tell you about the families inside. The building owner just told me that about 3 families live inside with a meeting area that's downstairs. Still unsure of where that fire may have begun. The story from someone who lives here, who was speaking to us earlier, saying that they were down at the lakefront, in fact, and it was a family member who ended up calling them, telling them about the fire. They rushed home to see this. Within those 3 families, we do see that there are several children here, also some animals, some pets. With the injuries, we're hearing numbers that range from 5 to 10, so we're still waiting to hear officially from firefighters just how many people may have been hurt as far as firefighters go. When it comes to the fire, no injuries inside. No one was inside during the fire. We have seen those stretchers, though, go back and forth, indicating that someone was hurt. We're assuming it's some of those firefighters still trying to get a handle on the numbers there. So to recap, 3-alarm fire, 3 families living inside, no one inside during the fire, but word definitely of some firefighters hurt and taken off to the hospital. We'll continue to work here, hopefully to hear from the chief. We'll come back in with you if we do get some news on just how many were hurt and how. Reporting here live on South 8th Street, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.